Good morning to everyone. Today we are discussing, in the last session we are discussing what is the procedure to draw the Bode plot and what is the problems to calculate the gain margin and phase margin using Bode plot. So today we are discussing what is the procedure to draw the polar plot and how to plot the polar plot and calculate the gain margin and the phase margin and the gain crossover frequency, phase crossover frequency. Okay, so procedure to draw the polar plot. So first, this is the starting and ending of polar plots. So starting and ending of the polar plots. So first of all, this is the starting of polar plot. This is ending of polar plot. This is starting of polar plot. This is ending of polar plot. So first, so in this is the So, first in the 0, 90, 180 degrees in the quadrants. So, 0 degrees, 180 degrees, 90, 180, and the 270. And then in the another axis, so this is 0. In the reverse direction, so minus 90 and the same minus 180 degrees and minus 270. 0 in the positive cycle plus 90 plus 180 plus 270. In the another end, minus 90, minus 180, minus 270 degrees. So in the first 0 degrees, it's type 0. Type 0 system. Type 0. And this is the starting of the type 1 system. Type 1. And the minus 180 and 180 type 2 system, plus 90 minus 270, it's type 3 system. Okay, so the type 0 system, 0 degrees, and the one minus 90, 270 type 1, minus 180 and 90 is type 2 system, plus 90 and minus 270 degrees, it's the type 3 system. This is the starting of the polar plot. So first of all, in the given transfer function, so manaki transfer function ichesadu ankonde, so appude manaki ekkada polar plot start aithi, a point daggara polar plot end aitho manam check chesukovachu. This is the starting points of the polar plot. This is ending points of the polar plot. Okay, so this ending is very, very simple. So same 0, 90, 180, 270. This is order 0. Order 0. So ikkada manaki order 1 amma. Next ikkada order 2. In this quadrant, order 2. In this quadrant, order 3. In this order, order 4. Order 1, order 2, order 3, order 4. This is ending and starting of the polar plot. So yala starting and ending this kovali ante. So kasari ikkada chodandi. For example, in the given transfer function g of s is equal to 1 by s into s plus 1 in the given transfer function, g of s is equal to 1 by s into s plus 1. So the type of the system is number of poles meet at origin. So s power 1 is type 1. S power 1 is type 1 order 2. So S square is order 2. Type 1 order 2. Type 1 order 2 system. Okay. So type 1 order 2 system. You are, for example, in the graph sheet, this is the x-axis and y-axis. Type 1 system, ekkada start ayindo chudandi amma, -90 270 degrees daggara kada. So ikkada starting, so ikkada point pettukondi. So omega is equal to 0. Order 2 is ee quadrant lone kada amma, order 2. కాబట్టి ఇక్కడ ఎండ్ చేస్తాం, స్టార్టింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద పోలార్ ప్లాట్, ఎండింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద పోలార్ ప్లాట్. దిస్ ఇస్ ద ప్రొసీజర్ టు డ్రా ద స్టార్టింగ్ అండ్ ఎండింగ్ ఆఫ్ పోలార్ ప్లాట్. ఒమేగా టెన్స్ టు ఇన్ఫినిటీ, ఒమేగా ఈక్వల్ టు 0, ఒమేగా ఈక్వల్ టు ఇన్ఫినిటీ, ఇలా రాయాలి. దిస్ ఇస్ ద టైప్ స్టార్టింగ్ అండ్ ఎండింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద పోలార్ ప్లాట్. ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యు సీ దీస్ గ్రాఫ్స్, ఇట్స్ వెరీ వెరీ సింపుల్. ఒకసారి చెక్ చేసుకోండి, టైప్ 0 సిస్టమ్, 0 డిగ్రీస్ టైప్ 0, -90 టైప్ 1, -180 టైప్ 2, -270 టైప్ 3 సిస్టమ్. ఓకే, సో మనకి ఇచ్చిన ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్, ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ మెజర్ ద టైప్ ఆఫ్ ద సిస్టమ్ అండ్ ఆర్డర్ ఆఫ్ ద సిస్టమ్. ఓకే, సో ద టైప్ ఆఫ్ ద సిస్టమ్ ఎక్కడైతే స్టార్ట్ అవుతుందో అక్కడ చెక్ చేస్తాం. Ending of the polar plot is, this is order 1, this is order 2, this is order 3, this is order 4. Type of the systems and order of the systems. Okay, so in manaki graph sheet lo ila vastayani manaki assuming ante. Okay, so this is the starting of the polar plot and ending of the polar plot. These starting and ending points is very, very, very important in GATE exam and IES, GATE and IES exams and all competitions through electronics and electricals. So very, very important starting points and the ending points. Okay. Okay. So next, what are the advantages to over the Bode plot? So enduku manam Bode plot nunchi polar plot ki yeltunnam ante, so in the Bode plot, the major disadvantage of Bode plot is we have two separate plots. In the Bode plot emem unnai separate plots, it's draw the magnitude and draw the phase plot. Two separate plots to draw the Bode plot. In the polar plot is only one, magnitude and phase values. So draw the only one point. So this is the main advantage in polar plot. Okay. So the disadvantages of the Bode plot is, Bode plot is draw the two separate plots, magnitude and the phase plot. In the polar plot is draw the only one plot, magnitude and phase. Next, the method of combining these two plots is in a single plot is referred to a polar plot. Next, polar plot can be plotted on ordinary graph sheet. So g of j omega is x-axis, is expressed in rectangular form, and the gr of j omega in the rectangular value, gi of j omega is imaginary values. Okay, so edaina sare oka complete g of j omega lo the rectangular values and the imaginary values, then polar plot is plotted between gr of j omega, rectangular values, and gi of j omega and the imaginary values. Omega is varied from 0 to infinity. Okay, so this is the how to draw the polar plot. Next, the typical sketches for polar plot. So ippude meeku cheppan nen already. So the elaga manam type and order of the systems check chesukovali. So ikkada chudandi, first one type 0 and order 1 system. So the type 0 ante enti? s power 0 into 1 plus s power 1 order 1 type 0 system. What is the procedure to draw the type and order of the systems? This is starting of type 0 system. Type 0 system start ayyadi ekkada? 0 degrees daggara. And the next one plus 90, 180. And 270, minus 90, minus 180, minus 270. Okay, so the type 0 system and order 1. Ekkada end ayyadi order 1? This is order 1, this is order 2, this is order 3, this is order 4. Okay, starting type 0, ending order 1. Clear all of you? So all of you clear or not? Everything is okay. Type system and order system. Starting of the polar plot and ending of the polar plot. Okay, next type 1 and order 2. So the type 1 and order 2 system, s power 1 is type 1, order 2 in the denominator, highest power of s into s and the s square, order 2 system. Starting of the type 1 system, ending of order 2. This is the end set, the order 2. Starting of the polar plot, ending of the polar plot. Okay, next typical sketches to draw the polar plot. Next, type 0 and order 4. This is the starting of the polar plot. Type 0 system, 0 degrees daggara. Type 0 system and the order 4. So this is order 4, order 3, order 2, order 1. Starts at the polar plot is 0 degrees and ends at the polar plot is fourth quadrant, s power 4. Next, type 1, order 3, s power 1, s into s square, s power 3, type 1, order 3. This is minus 90 degrees is our type of the system, type 1, order 3. This is third quadrant, order 3. This is order 3. Okay, next, type 2 and order 3 system. Type 2 and order 3 system. Okay, so the type 2 system will have in the 0 degrees and type 0, type 1, type 2, type 3. What is the starting of the type 2? This is the type 2 system, order 4. This is order 4. Type 2 and order 4. Next, type 0 system and order 3. So the type 0 in the 0 degrees daggara, type 0 and order 3, third quadrant, it's order 3. Type 0 and order 3. This is the procedure to draw the type 0 and order 3. Same procedure to draw the polar plot, type 0 and order 4, 0 nunchi order 4 ki draw chesi. This is the typical sketches to draw the polar plot. Okay, so clear ga arthamaindamma. So andarki clear ga arthamainda okasari. Next, procedure to draw the polar plot. So meeku oka procedure oka problem lo clear ga explain chestanu vidandi. Sketch the polar plot for a given unity feedback open loop transfer function. G of s is equal to k by s into 1 plus s 1 plus 2s. So meeku ichina transfer function k by s into 1 plus s into 1 plus 2s. Sketch the polar plot. So e transfer function, what is the type of the system and what is order of the system? What is type of the system? What is order of the system? Mention cheyandi. What is the type of the system and what is order of the system? All of you enter the what is type and what is order of the systems. Mention cheyandi. S power 1. S power 1. Type 1 system, 1 pole mediate origin. So, enni poles aithe origin daggara touch aitunnayo danne manam type of the system antam. S power 1, type 1 system. S, another S, 3 S's will be there in the denominator. So, order 3, type 1, order 3 system. Type 1. And order 3 system. So starting and ending points of the polar plot. So meeku telisind ankonde. So meeku mottam procedure anta chesina meeku answers value sariga raakapoyina sare meeru deenni base chesukoni ordinary graph sheet lo draw chesesarante minimum 5 marks vachestundi. Minimum 5 marks will be there. Okay. So type 1 system ikkada type 0, type 1 ikkada type 2 ikkada type 3. Okay, order 1, order 2, order 3, order 4. Idena starting of the polar plot and ending of the polar plot. Okay, so ikkada start ayindi type 1 ante ikkade namma. So this is the starting of the polar plot type 1, order 3. So this is order 1, this is order 2, this is order 3. Ikkada nunchi start chesi ikkada end cheyandi order 3. This is type 1, type 1, order 3. This is the starting of the polar plot. This is ending of the polar plot, type 1, order 3 system. Okay, so okkasari procedure chepta vinandamma. It's very very simple. In the S domain, transfer function is converted to sinusoidal transfer function. Manaki ichina S domain transfer function ni em cheyali, sinusoidal lo convert cheyali. So put S is equal to j omega in the given transfer function. Put S is equal to j omega in the given transfer function. So S is equal to j omega. S is replaced j omega in the transfer function. G of j omega is equal to g of j omega is equal to 1 by j omega into 1 plus j omega, 1 plus 2 into j omega. So in the a plus jb, in the equation a plus jb, you are calculating the magnitude square root of a square plus b square. You are calculating the face angle tan inverse of by A. Calculating the magnitude is square root of A square plus B square. Calculating the face angle, tan inverse of B by A. So the magnitude and the face angle. So ilaga manam prati okka term ki magnitude values and face values separate cheyali. Okka sari ikkada chudandi. So 0 plus in the denominator first value 0 plus j omega. So the magnitude is square root of A value is 0, B value is omega square. And that face angle is tan inverse of omega by 0, B value omega, A value is 0. Next, second term 1 plus j omega square root of 1 square plus omega square and the tan inverse of omega by 1. Next, square root of 1 plus 2 omega whole square is 4 omega square. Tan inverse of 2 omega by 1. So in the separated the magnitude value and phase value. Magnitude is square root of A square plus B square. Phase angle is tan inverse B by A. Okay. So using these formulas, so separated the magnitude and the phase angle. So the magnitude, so square root of omega square, 2 and the square root is cancelled, omega into next 1 plus omega square, square root of, and square root of 1 plus 4 omega square. Clear? Magnitude 1 by omega into square root of 1 plus omega square, square root of 1 plus 4 omega square, and the denominator tan inverse omega by 0. Tan inverse omega by 0 is infinity. Tan inverse infinity value enta 90 degrees. In the denominator plus 90, it comes through the numerator minus 90 degrees. In the denominator plus 90, it comes through the numerator minus 90 degrees. And the tan inverse omega in the denominator, it comes through the numerator minus tan inverse omega. Next, tan inverse 2 omega in the numerator. Okay. So, next, calculate the corner frequencies. So, corner frequency ante enti real 1 by j omega yokka coefficient. So, em unnayo check cheskondamma okka sari manaki ichina terms. Then, amma. So, in the first term, this is not possible to find the corner frequency. J omega corner frequency calculate cheyadaniki possible avadu. Next, 1 plus J omega. So, the corner frequency 1 by 1. It's what is 1 radius per second. Omega C2. 1 by 2. What is the value? 0.5. So 0.5 and 1, 0.5 key and 1 between take the values 0.5 and 1 madhyalo points teeskondi. Emaina sare mee ishtam ochina point 0.5 kaani 0.1 kaani ala difference tho teeskondi. So 0.4, 0.45, 0.5, 0.6, 0.7891. Ilaga nenu konni values. Substitute the values in the magnitude and phase angle. Magnitude value lo omega place lo substitute chendi. Phase angle lo omega place lo substitute chendi. So, in the magnitude value, 0.4 సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేస్తే 1.81 ఫేస్ యాంగిల్ ఇస్ -150 0.45 సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేస్తే మాగ్నిట్యూడ్ ఇస్ 1.5 ఫేస్ యాంగిల్ మాగ్నిట్యూడ్ ఫేస్ యాంగిల్ మాగ్నిట్యూడ్ ఫేస్ యాంగిల్ మాగ్నిట్యూడ్ వాల్యూ ఫేస్ యాంగిల్ మాగ్నిట్యూడ్ వాల్యూ ఫేస్ యాంగిల్ మాగ్నిట్యూడ్ ఫేస్ యాంగిల్ మాగ్నిట్యూడ్ ఫేస్ ఇలాగా మనం సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేస్తే వాల్యూస్ వస్తాయి ఓకే So in this rectangular values, in the polar values, kadamma, e polar values. Okay. So in this. Polar values. This is the polar values. In these polar values, to draw the polar plot. So, manam polar plot lo draw cheyali. E polar values. So, in this polar plot is not available. In so polar plot draw cheyadaniki manaku polar plot available lo ledu. Undadu. Kabatti. So in this polar values is converted to rectangular values. So calculator lo polar values to convert rectangular. So the rectangular of 1.81 comma -150.42. Click chesamante manaki rectangular value and imaginary value vastayi. This is real value. This is imaginary value. Okay namma. So calculator lo andaru rectangular of RECP an untadi rectangular of 1.81 comma -150.42 click chesi is equal to click chesthe -1.567 and malli equal to click chesthe -0.905 an vastayi okay సో ఇలాగ మనం అన్ని వాల్యూస్ ని పోలార్ వాల్యూస్ నుంచి రెక్టాంగులర్ లో కన్వర్ట్ చేస్తాం కన్వర్టెడ్ పోలార్ వాల్యూస్ టు ద రెక్టాంగులర్ వాల్యూస్ ఓకే సో ఇప్పుడు మనం గ్రాఫ్ షీట్ తీసుకొని గ్రాఫ్ డ్రా చేద్దాం సో ఒక్కసారి ఇలా చూడండి సో మనకి వచ్చిన వాల్యూస్ ని బేస్ చేసుకొని Draw the real x-axis and y-axis. Take the points 0 in the -0.2 difference, -0.2, 0.4, 0.6, 0.8, 1, 1.2. Ikkada 0.2, 0.4, 0.6. Ilat 0.2 difference to this code. And the same in the above y axis, J0.4, 0.6 alaga. In that below, -0.2, -0.4. -0.6, -0.8, -1.0, -1.2, -1.4 అలా డిఫరెన్స్ తీసుకో సో టేక్ ద రియల్ యాక్సిస్ అండ్ ఇమాజినరీ యాక్సిస్ సో ద రియల్ వాల్యూ -1.5 దగ్గర ఎంత వచ్చింది ఇమాజినరీ వాల్యూ -0.84 ఎట్లా అన్ని పాయింట్స్ నోట్ చేసుకోండి నెక్స్ట్ పాయింట్ And the next point, next illatis. Joining all the values using the your hand you chase it, draw chase the same. Draw the polar values. This is the polar plot. Emma, so ikka sari ikka chodandi. So any points ni join chase the same. This is polar plot. It's very simple. Okay. Next. Okay. Next problem. to draw the polar plot for a given unity feedback open loop transfer function, g of s into h of s is 1 by s into 1 plus s whole square. మనకి ఇచ్చిన ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్ జి ఆఫ్ ఎస్ ఇంటూ హెచ్ ఆఫ్ ఎస్ ఇజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1 బై ఎస్ ఇంటూ 1 ప్లస్ ఎస్ హోల్ స్క్వేర్. సో in the given g of s h of s 1 by s into 1 plus s whole square. So in the s domain transfer function is converted into sinusoidal. S is equal to j omega in the given transfer function. Emma? So in the same separated magnitude values and phase values, separated the magnitude value and phase angle value. So the magnitude is 1 by omega into 1 plus omega square. And the phase angles minus 90 minus tan inverse 2 omega. 2 into tan inverse omega. So the omega value corner frequency ento chini 1. So 1 ki daggar lo. So before 2 or 3 values, after 2 or 3 values, this called. మీ ఇష్టం వచ్చిన వాల్యూస్ 0.4, 0.5, 0.6, 0.7, 0.8, 0.9, 1.0, 1.1 అలా కొన్ని వాల్యూస్ సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేసి. సో ద సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ ఇన్ ద మ్యాగ్నిట్యూడ్ వాల్యూస్ అండ్ ద ఫేస్ వాల్యూస్. సో ఇన్ ద పోలార్ వాల్యూస్ ఈస్ కన్వర్టెడ్ టు ద రెక్టాంగులర్ వాల్యూస్. పోలార్ వాల్యూస్ ని రెక్టాంగులర్ వాల్యూస్ లో కన్వర్ట్ చేయండి. So using the calculator, converted rectangular of 2.15 comma minus 133.6. So the rectangular value, rectangular values vastayi. Okay. So graph ela teeskovali ante. So rectangular values vachayi kadamma. So you are take ordinary graph sheet. Idi oka ordinary graph sheet. So what is the highest value? Minus 1.48. Imaginary also minus 1.55. So 0 minus 0.2 minus 0.4 minus 0.6 minus 0.8. ఇట్లా తీసుకోండి. మైనస్ 1, మైనస్ 1.2, మైనస్ 1.4, మైనస్ 1.6. ఇలాగ తీసుకోండి రియల్ వాల్యూస్. ఇక్కడ ప్లస్ 0.2, ప్లస్ 0.4, ప్లస్ 0.6. సేమ్ జే 0.2, జే 0.4 అలా తీసుకోండి. Minus j 0.2 imaginary values, minus j 0.4, minus j 0.6, minus j 0.8, minus j 1, minus j 1.2, ఇలా తీసుకో. So what is the first value? Minus 1.5, minus 1.55. 1.5 ఇదేనమ్మా real value. 1.5 నుంచి మైనస్ 1.55. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఇక్కడ ఉందనుకోండి మైనస్ జే 1.55. సో ఇక్కడికి డ్రా చేయండి డాటెడ్ లైన్స్ తోటి. ఇది పాయింట్ ఫస్ట్ పాయింట్. నెక్స్ట్ సెకండ్ పాయింట్ 1.27 మైనస్ 0.97. 1.27 మైనస్ 96 ఇలా తీసుకోండి. ఎగ్జాక్ట్ వాల్యూస్ గ్రాఫ్ లో డ్రా చేసుకోండి. నెక్స్ట్ మైనస్ 1, 0.57. ఏమ్మా నెక్స్ట్ 0.9 మైనస్ 0.9 ఇక్కడ ఉందనుకోండి మైనస్ 9, 3.22. అలాగ అన్ని పాయింట్స్ నోట్ చేసి draw the all the points using your hand. You chesi draw cheyandi ayipoyindi. This is very simple problem. This is the polar plot. Okay, so emaina doubts unte adagandi.